Louis Pasteur was a renowned French scientist born on December 27, 1822, in Dole, France. Pasteur attended the École Normale Supérieure in Paris, where he earned degrees in both physics and chemistry. One of Pasteur's major contributions to science was his development of the germ theory of disease. He also created the process of pasteurization to kill harmful bacteria in beverages like milk and wine.